To get started, log into your account or register as a new user. Then update your profile. Select your institution type and add card. You'll be asked to enter your employee ID, full name, and job title. Set up Touch ID to secure cards. It's a simple setup. Log in or register, select institution, and create ID.